movement here. You're in violation of several ordinances. This could get any harder.
I couldn't believe it.
Library's not going anywhere. Slow down. A lot of cars come speeding through here at night.
It's perfect.
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man?
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
The gear.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
The light. Where is that?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
need them to Hello. Look the other way.
You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
I might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
Gotta split him up.
I've got her.
Gotta split him up.
So, checking it out.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry! It's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
Peace.
They're experimenting with Electro's tech.
Of my precious remaining time. Weak of body and mind. Perhaps this technology will be of use.
This is terrible. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Here's the
used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know.
Vika, Angus Bojok, Balasoy.
Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, protect watch.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaitbol. Hol vana, ka kezulekes kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatios, tablan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. For the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
To deal.
Still need those keys to get Connor's out. Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead...
Stand by. I'm in route.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
Done enough.
Stand by.
We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here.
There, be fast.
Sleep time!
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. Let's get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning!
Guys, it's not looking good!
Use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry. Get you out of here. This feels not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
I'm sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost. Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you...
stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us, he left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise. Is that a sand crystal? These things are everywhere. You can hear me, Marco. Not interested in a puppet show. I'm trying to help here. That sand crystal.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you.
Marco gave up Sandman for his daughter, and Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt.
On in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to...
How about we bring the heat down? Better put out the fires. Good. Fire department can handle things from here.
Just put this one away.
What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenov.
The flames have been lit.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died! You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
What's this I hear about lighting some fires? Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though. You have a city permit for that bonfire?
Don't touch.
prepared for the next.
Oi! Right! Spider's up there!
You have a city permit for that bonfire?
Shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Ask again.
I told you, that's everything.
Where is the rest of our shipment?
Please.
That guy needs my help.
Help!
The spider, sir. Are you okay? Shipment to your boss? If you could just tell me where he is! Oh, great! More of you! Me and him have some unfinished business! Better go check on the dock worker. They did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital! Please!
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me!
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey here. They thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Kraven, or Kravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there.
like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down.
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh?
Did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
What is up? How are they eating so fast?
Don't keep them waiting. Move!
Don't ignore me. I know you can hear me. Get off my back and let me five to the pack. That was 30 minutes ago. I need it now. Don't want any dead
swanky. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
Stop you from coming into the kitchen and trying to light me on fire.
That was only one time.
Excuse me.
We arrived early. We wanted to establish this club as our stronghold.
Interesting choice.
It reminds him of home.
What was he like?
Scales just...
Keep moving or I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
Or show him too.
Yes?
Take him. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. Adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. Can't believe the suit listened to me. I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once. That's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some, Quite right.
Damn, Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands.
He is not your target. You kill him, you are fine.
Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. That's just the shield bearer? What the heck is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave. Simple as that.
We'll see how you feel next time when you have to do that.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through!
No! No! No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait!
No, you didn't!
I was just minding my own business.
Come on! Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird lizard serum. Easy. You wouldn't happen to be Dima? Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider-flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. Stakes out in the open. Might need a better angle to swipe it. That hunter's right there.
Come on, let's get it.
What the hell was that?
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Did anyone hear that?
Sleepy time for Dima, snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. I'm back with a little snacky snack. Mighty masterpiece. Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Just missed him. Was Kraven praying? Didn't know hunting could be so existential. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kraven's too?
The chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move.
It's not what it looks like.
Keep him alive.
Okay, Suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. Tell me it felt like this.